Muhammad Zia-ul-Haq, August 12, 1924, August 17, 1988, was a Pakistani general who served as the 6th president of Pakistan from 1978 until his death in 1988, after declaring martial law in 1977. He was Pakistan's longest-serving head of state. Educated at Delhi University, Zia saw action in World War II as a British Indian Army officer, before opting for Pakistan in 1947 and fighting in the war against India in 1965. In 1970, he led the Pakistani training mission in Jordan, proving instrumental to putting down the Black September insurgency against King Hussein. In recognition, Prime Minister Zulfikar Ali Bhutto appointed Zia Chief of Army Staff in 1976. Following civil disorder, Zia deposed Bhutto in a military coup and declared martial law on July 5, 1977. Bhutto was controversially tried and executed by the Supreme Court less than 2 years later, for authorizing the murder of a political opponent. Assuming the presidency in 1978, Zia played a major role in the Soviet war in Afghanistan. Aided by the United States and Saudi Arabia, Zia systematically coordinated the Afghan Mujahideen against the Soviet occupation throughout the 1980s. This culminated in the Soviet Union's withdrawal in 1989, but also led to the proliferation of millions of refugees, with heroin and weaponry into Pakistan's frontier province. On the foreign front, Zia also bolstered ties with China, the European Union, the United States, and emphasized Pakistan's role in the Islamic world, while relations with India worsened amid the Siachen conflict and accusations that Pakistan was aiding the Khalistan movement. Domestically, Zia passed broad-ranging legislation as part of Pakistan's Islamization, acts criticized for fomenting religious intolerance. He also escalated Pakistan's atomic bomb project, and instituted industrialization and deregulation, helping Pakistan's economy become among the fastest growing in South Asia. Averaged over Zia's rule, GDP growth was the highest in the country's history. After lifting martial law and holding nonpartisan elections in 1985, Zia appointed Muhammad Khan Junejo as the prime minister but accumulated more presidential powers via the 8th Amendment to the Constitution. After Junejo signed the Geneva Accords in 1988 against Zia's wishes, and called for an inquiry into the Ojre camp disaster, Zia dismissed Junejo's government and announced fresh elections in November 1988. But he was killed along with several of his top military officials and two American diplomats in a mysterious plane crash near Bahawalpur on August 17, 1988. To this day, Zia remains a polarizing figure in Pakistan's history, credited for preventing wider Soviet incursions into the region as well as economic prosperity, but decried for weakening democratic institutions and passing laws encouraging religious intolerance.